thank y'all for the 400 subscribers. And so, I'm out here in a tree climber today. I'll show y'all that. You can see the bull right there. But I'm out here in a tree climber, and I don't know what I'm doing. I need help, but I'm out here in a tree climber today. We're trying to hunt. Filming light I'm gonna have, but since I haven't killed a deer yet this year, I'm gonna, a doe or some buck walks out right at dark and I don't have any filming light. I'll try to put y'all on the camera, but if I can't, I'm just gonna shoot it and then I'll show y'all on the blood track if we have to track it. But I'd like to definitely see some deer. I've only saw a couple this year. I think our deer population on our hunting leases went way down. Yeah, so that's what I think it is. That's why we can't see nothing. I've had to go to Temple and off this place 2 weekends ago. So, it's a pretty good place. Alright, I'll throw a picture of the Temple again. Peace out. Alright guys, so, if y'all were wondering, my birthmark looks a little bit different. What it usually does, well, my doctor, Dr. Richter, he's at Arkansas Children's, he hooks me up and he gives me a laser. We do it about twice a year, so I don't know why I didn't put it in a video this summer, but he does it about twice a year. So, that's what it is. That's what that is. Well, I'll get y'all if I see anything. So I haven't saw anything else since I picked y'all up. That was about 20 or 30 minutes ago again. But I wanted to show y'all just a beautiful sunrise right here. The sunset. Goodness, I'm gracious. I'm cold. My brain is not thinking right. So it's a beautiful sunset. I'm looking for a deer, but the deer ain't come out yet. So I don't know. It's crazy. Alright. See y'all if I see something.
Alright guys, thank y'all for watching today. Well, we didn't see anything. There's Paps. Oh. He's the one. He's usually taking me hunting, so if y'all see hunting footage, it's usually from Paps and me going out there trying to kill us one. He killed him a nice 10 point, and then they went up to Illinois and he killed a good one up there with a crossbow. But we didn't see anything. He didn't see anything. So, until next time, peace out. Subscribe too. Peace out. Bye.